Alright, we're gonna do some Plague Star and hopefully get some people to join me. Got one guy. Two guys. So, yeah. I'm actually impressed we got people. I'm not sure how active. Not active. What's the word I'm thinking of? I don't know how many people are still doing this, but I guess enough to get a full crowd party that quickly. I could enjoy. Where's that portal? We're just gonna miss that portal. I am playing as Titania, who I've been finding very fun. And I'm gonna let those guys down there do their thing. I hope someone's down there. Are we not going? Okay. Yeah, gotta find Toxin, which is somewhere underground. Gotta find it. I don't really like looking for it, but I'm lazy. Where's the next point? That's very far away. I'm a fairy! I'm a slow-moving fairy! But I can fly! It's gonna take me a while to get there. They're using a, arc wing. Which would be faster. I think that was an Infested that fell. They like drop little pods that spit out little nasties. I'm going as fast as I can! I'm almost there! There's one guy way behind me. Oh, the guy zoomed right past me.
Keep them away, killer. That machine must finish its work. The real speed of Sinclair's movement is the investigation. If you have a file of Eidolon Phylaxes, consider adding it to the mix now.
I see your clan created the infested catalyst.
Ow. What the hell is hitting me? Oh, someone's already filled it. No, really, what the hell is hitting me? I see. I feel like this is the worst part in the mission. Hello. Because it takes so long. Kill that, but it's... I feel better. Bird! Bird! Okay.
The mixer needs more time. Keep the grenier at bay.
Alright, I don't think any more ships are coming in. I'm a horrible aim. But I can mow them down. Actually, surprise ships are still coming in. Whee! Now where is it? Where is it? Over that way. Oh wait. Actually, where's the boil? They're gonna go towards the drone. I'm gonna. These missions are closer to each other, but this one was all over the place. Is that the base that's close to it, or is this underneath? I don't know. There's usually... there it is. I know there's a couple guys in there. Alright. There's a couple guys in here. Or not. I'd like to build up some energy. Oh, hi. I hear it, but I don't see them falling down. There they are. The drone. There's a couple more guys. Oh yeah, don't get too close to that. It's almost like an insta-kill. Almost.
The toxin has triggered peristalsis.
It does insane damage over time. let's not get close now. I don't think they can turn invisible with that. I'm impressed. Who the hell's doing all that? But yeah, this thing drops hunter mods. Out of all the times I've played this, I've not seen it die that quickly. Like, I am actually impressed. Such a weird thing to say. Big as a house, half as smart. Like, I want to know who's doing all this. And this is the last one. Sure. Yeah, I'm not doing the insane damage to it quickly. And that's it. And yeah. That was probably my fastest run. Anyways, I love that villain. He's over the top, dramatic all the time. Anyways, yeah, that was a very fast Plague Star. I was expecting this phase to last a little longer, but yeah, that's Plague Star, and that's it for today's episode. I'll see you in the next grind.